We have committed ourselves to a singular vision: to make mental well-being, including recovery from substance use challenges, a reality for everyone. And it will take everyone to achieve it. Mental well-being is more than me. It's you. It's us, working together with our communities, our police, and responders, and hospitals, and clinics, and legislators, and friends. Because one person helped can help a family, and one family made better can better a community. That's what we're after, mental well-being. We'll strive for it, teach its meaning and its value, together. Mental well-being is more than just me. It's we. So, the National Council for Behavioral Health is now the National Council for Mental Well-Being.